First of all, see what I am proposing. What is the thesis I am presenting? And what are the ways I am establishing the credibility for the evidence witness, the scale? And as per those scales, am I producing evidences, witnesses, proofs? Then see final result. Ultimately, end of the day, all science is accepted or rejected based on how much it is useful to human beings, how much it betters the life of human beings in the existence. So, in every level, what I am proposing, the thesis I am proposing, the logic I am presenting for research, and then the logic or the scale with which the credibility of the evidences, proofs, witnesses need to be analyzed, then without compromising on the scale and credibility, analyzing the witnesses, proofs, evidences we are providing, then with all this understanding, finally acid washing the whole thing, how much it is useful for the humanity to make their life better. What I am proposing, the thesis I am presenting, or the scale with which the credibility of the witness, evidences, proofs need to be analyzed, and without compromising on that scale with which witness, evidence, proofs need to be analyzed, analyzing and establishing what I am proposing, and finally this whole process, how much it is beneficiary, benefit, useful to the human beings, humanity at large. With all this logic, if you do the acid wash, I can very comfortably say, standing in front of Kalabhairava, with all my integrity to Kalabhairava and Paramashiva, the science of third eye initiating born blind or visually impaired people into their third eye and awakening it and making them able to see is successful.